Hello everyone, and welcome back to Jedi Fallen Order. We are back at the last place I saved, which was, well, before that. And you may notice it looks a little different. I adjusted my brightness. It makes the game look way nicer, and it actually is running a little smoother. Like I said, this is the last place I slept, stayed, you name it, whatever you want to call it. I also fixed the brightness, like I just mentioned. So let's get back into where we were, with getting across. And it looks like we gotta head over this way. Little fun jibber jabber at partners. That's always fun. Love to hear that. Yeah, that's always a good way of saying you're good friends, is when you can make a jab at somebody for something they do, and that's always a good way of doing something. We're good in a fight. Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight. You try knocking? I'm gonna cut right here, I gotta adjust my volume. Like I said, I just had to adjust my volume. It was a little quiet, I couldn't really hear them. So I adjusted it for me, per se. Not for you guys, but for me. Any Santa Cal? Batisa! Batisa! I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want to cut it back.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to get.
So what's the plan? That yacht's a side in our rim city.
Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jeff Hack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
I did just start my timer. I completely had forgotten to do it, so.
Get Cal across that gap.
Good job, Batisa.
What should I do?
So yeah, I did just start my timer, so.
Thanks, twins.
So instead of let's die. Okay, so are we trying to free this yet now or what?
Hey, Cal, I tried to move those beams, but
yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
We gotta move something to get in, maybe? Alright. So where to now? I'm guessing. I just bump my mic with the controller. I am so sorry about that. What do we do now? Don't tell me. Oh.
All clear, Cal. Long way to drop.
I'm always careful.
Karina, save your ass. You owe me a ship.
You gotta climb the underside of the ship. Alright. Ooh, sorry, guys. So we are now in the yacht. The senator's yacht.
He moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You're lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
That's not a good look, but okay. Here we go. All this stuff from the Zephyr.
You, Senator, you've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Whoa. Okay.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
There's the lightsaber.
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
The Ninth Sister, welcome back.
Kestis! I'll bend fire! Shadow!
Get the cover!
Barrack and Inquisitor!
Not me. Gone.
Cal, gotta go. Cal, come back. Cal, where you going? Get back here, Cal.
Oh. To the Mantis.
Twins.
Rest in peace.
We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. You're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
That wasn't, yeah. Yep. Yeah, I died. Well, at least we're not too far back. That I'm losing out on much. I don't know if that's actually what I'm supposed to do or anything, but I am doing it. Care of. All right. Find out what's going on here. Is this a? Oh, is it a? Is it what I think it is?
Stem
canister.
That'll prove useful.
Oh. That will prove useful. Alright, is there actually somewhere we go from here, or is this just a dead end? This is just a dead end. Alright. Might as well learn something. Well, we're here. Alright. Oh, there's a pathway right here. I'm guessing we go this way. Way to take care of those guys. Okay. There we go.
Not today. Just what I needed.
Go ahead, BD, slice that. I'm guessing this is the way I had to go. I'm not sure. So, force echo? Okay, that's new. Maximum force increased.
It's in here somewhere. We'll find them.
Be ready.
So
you expected me to use it like that.
Okay, so that must have been a new move Sierra taught Cal. Force Confuse or something like that. I don't know the proper name.
Oh, I can get you out, no problem.
buddy. It's them.
Yeah.
I'm done with this place.
And this is a good place to rest.
I need to clear my mind.
I still got 11 minutes, so...
Come on, buddy.
I'm guessing this is where I gotta go. Might have to push this fight into this video into overtime to make it work. Good time. She was a pain in my butt last time, and I'm going to hold to that. Is this actually going to be a boss battle? Oh yeah!
Kestis, I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. What are you waiting for?
Oh, she can... I think I have to use that new move that I just learned. I think. This fight is definitely harder than... This fight is definitely more difficult than it was last time. Dual stance. Awesome.
Oh, a new toy. Don't push me away. I'll crush you once and for all. Put you down like a yo.
Oh. We still have 3 minutes, but I'm gonna call it here, mainly because I got a couple other things I need to do yet tonight. At the time of this recording. And, yeah. Plus, I think we're gonna continue on with this boss fight in the next episode. I think that'll be way cooler. Just seeing a glimpse at what's to come. Now knowing that we get the dual stance back. Finally. I've been waiting for that. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please consider liking, subscribing, posting a comment, even. And, turn on that little bell. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And we will continue this battle next time. Bye!